Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Daniel chapter 9 verse 23. I want to meditate this verse for today and tomorrow. So this part of one part of this verse says, "For you are greatly beloved." When the angel of the Lord came to Daniel, he told many things. One thing he mentioned, that Daniel, you are greatly beloved. What a encouraging word for Daniel. Today the Lord wants to give the same encouraging word for you and me. If someone comes and tells you that I love you or you are greatly beloved, it will encourage your life. People are looking for a word of encouragement. People are looking for a word of appreciation. But many times we fail to get the encouragement, appreciation from other people. But today the Lord wants to encourage you. If a man tells you that I love you, if it gives him such a joy, definitely the word of God will bring a more joy than the people's word. Today the Lord wants to encourage you. Today the Lord wants to tell you that you are greatly beloved. Maybe when you look your own life, you do not like your own life. You do not like your own self. Sometimes we have some hatred upon our own life. We are not at all enjoying our life. But today the Lord wants to tell you, you are greatly beloved. You are a child of God. Jesus loves you. Jesus wants to encourage you. You are a man of blessing. You are a woman of blessing. You are greatly beloved by God. Shall you do a word of prayer? Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for this wonderful day. Thank you for your encouraging word, oh God. We need this word. Thank you for your words of appreciation. Thank you for your love. Lord, encourage your children. Remove every frustration, hatreds from their life. Lord, help them to lean on your words of encouragement. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. Be with them, bless them, guide them. Speak to them continuously. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. You are greatly beloved by God. Amen.